Kamsa Sukta Kamar Joel Loikova, Jean-Sébastien Bourgoisson, Massa Franghetti.
We showed Jean-Sébastien Bonvoisin earlier on, and he's been on again. He just won his contest against Luc Verbeij of the Netherlands. That was on mat one. He makes progress in the plus 100 kilo category. He may cause some problems there today. A short heavyweight from France.
And the next fight, at the mat one, heavyweight case, Soslan Bostanov from Russia, is against Levan Matiashvili from Georgia.
Half a minute left. Reshko beginning to feel the pace of the contest there. Here comes Blaschenko now. Severe passivity warning there from Toidikashvili, the referee. He really gave it to him there, didn't he? Toidikashvili looked at Reshko as though he'd had enough of him when he gave him that passivity warning. He really dished it out. The only other person I've seen dish out a penalty like that is Ali Gemeiner from Austria. One of the fighters was really giving him a hard time, and when he penalized him, he looked as though he actually had a personal involvement in it. In any case, it's Blaschenko who takes the contest over Reshko of Latvia. The two coaches have a word about it behind the scoreboard. The Latvian is slightly less pleased.